Oh, better. Anything
Oh.
else? Success. It's been done. Yay. Another achievement has happened. Ha. Joshua, you better use that wood for good purposes. You had to kill the mama and the baby tree. Yep. Oh, and we gotta take down all that dark mist. Muck. Murk. Murk. The light says left. North, east, west. That way. More mushrooms, yes. So when it's nighttime, head to the moon statue. That's what will be coming up eventually, shortly. And that is like a teleportation area to another area. That's a lot of stuff to trade for. You should check out what the other person was doing on trading. I saw a gold flower right there. What? What did you... That was cool. You created a portal? Fertilizer. Thank you, sir, for the fertilizer. I still think that was really cool, Joshua. How you're just looking at the stone and messing with figuring out where you had to go and then go bloop. Oh, what is that? It's so cute. Oh, it's another one of those things you have to find. You're so cute. You look like a little hamster. It looks like Espeon, a floating Espeon. Yep, it may be called Locke, but I call you Espeon.
Spirit of Espeon.
Yeah, I'm just having fun doing this. Bushler. Bushlerella. How should we say this, Joshua? Bushler. Bush. Completed. Next achievement has been unlocked. Yeah. Achievement, go away. I want to see what was that. That was interesting. Ooh. I'm guessing that's our storage container. Ooh, ooh, left. Has to be another spirit thingy. It's a gremlin stitch. Goobly stitch. It's a goobly stitch. Yep.
greed. Ah, relaxation. You're getting so much stuff. So, what exactly are you doing right now? Planting? Or putting things down? Ah, you're putting things down. Okay. I see, that's how you build. That looks like a nice spot. Huzzah. Quest has been completed! Woo! Let's talk to this person again. Nope. Oh, sad face. We're too good to talk to them right away. We already want to explore and do more. Ha ha ha! You're interrupting their nightly sleep. How dare you! It's Mr. Low. Oh my goodness, that's so bright. Quest completed. Success. The beam tells where I must go, but I'm not going that way. I'm gonna go straight. My stick. My stick. My root. Or shall I say vine? Ah, I don't need rocks. I'm too good for rocks right now. I'm gonna talk to this person. Mm. Yeah, you want milk? Mm-hmm. Mm. Okay. Mm-hmm. And something related to seeds. Okay. Got it. Success. I got some seeds. I got a new recipe. Oh, yay! I'm thinking that's where we plant things. Guys, I think he has a green thumb. Yep, he has a green thumb. He's making things work. Things are growing for him. He's planting those seeds, and they go bloop, bloop. Oh, it fertilized them all. Ooh. Except those. Now the timing is to wait. Don't need me. Stress is so big I can't even hold it, so I have to keep it right here. We should totally save the game. Look at all your outfit stuff. Do they give you any extra, like, boosts or anything, or they just are for looks? Dragon wings! Yeah! I am the dragon farmer. I don't farm dragons. I am the dragon. Now what? Time to pluck? Is that what it was? No? No? Okay. Crystal says go this way. Let's do it. What? Oh, got it. It's already the sixth day. It's still spring. No! Spiderweb. That means spiders. No spiders pop up. No spiders pop up. Okay, we're still good. No spiders. No, we don't do spiders in here. Nope. Okay, we need six of those spirit creatures. We only have three. Affecting my actual real sleep. Don't do that, game. Bad game. Mission complete. Hey, it's Elsa from Frozen. When she's old and shriveled up in the face. Wilford. What is that? Why none of us spirits folk can go home. Anything we can do? I remember a village nearby that gave and we could visit them. You succeeded on another quest. He's a quest master. He does quests and he gets them done. Do it like that and do it like this. He does it like that and that's how it does it. Oh. Ooh, flower, gimme. Ooh. Let's admire them. Yes. Ooh. Oh, you can touch them? Ah, it's a puzzle. What the heck? You had them all set and then boom, you just had to move it. My boyfriend had the right idea. He just had one small thing to fix. So you're done? Wow. Wimblewick. Tova. I am Sir Tova. Hi, welcome. Welcome to our little village. I am Lyora. I am Lyora. I'm the elder here. Don't mind me. Groved.
I'm a grove child. I groved the dirt. I groved the sand. I make everything all dusty and dirty because I like it, because I'm a kid.
Vincent.
Hey, Mr. Vincent.
My nose is my favorite thing on my face, so I take pride in my beautiful nose. Yes, I may be a man, but I gotta shine my nose every day, you know, to make it all handsome.
Oh, here's the trading station and another person. Gata.
I am the young child that's born to lead this village, but they don't know it yet.
What do you need to do? Do you have to collect something? Or what do you have to collect this time? Oh, all those?
You're choosing which one you want to hold.
Oh, you have to choose?
Uh-huh.
Aw. No, I didn't even notice that until you went up. Dude, Rex. Rex, why you gotta have the shining light right behind you? It blinds me looking at you, sir. If only that was red. That would have been looking. Oh no, it's flooding. We gotta fix it. Maybe it'll be our boat to go places after we fix it. Oh. We will think about it, ma'am. Quest completed.
Thank you.
Achievement. Quest completed. Yay. Animal captured. Who's a good animal? You are. Yes, you are. You're mine now. There. There's 26 of them. You get to see what they sort of look like.